inevitable. Wow.
When you have any unused equipment...
Seriously? It's summer. Gosh, could you deliver this goodness? What the heck is going on here?
What brings you?
It's me, Sophia. What brings you here?
Julio.
Okay.
Oh, right. Actually, we need to burn all the articles here. Otherwise, they could... Oh, right, the letter.
Actually, it's Dr. Leonard. It will be faster if you... He's in the clip. We, the resistance...
The resistance forces outside of town have been burning the belongings of epidemic patients. You met a woman wearing a mask that you didn't recognize, but soon realized she was Sophia, one of the terrific trio. After doing some work at her behest, you heard that letters could be delivered to the doctor in person and headed to the clinic.
Welcome.
What?
Then why are you here? Oh, Julio. My goodness, no. Then check on the...
Oh, yes. Yes. Dr. Lee, the person who was...
I... Did you meet all?
Oh,
Ev was green medic. If you're going to talk.
A doctor named Leonardus at the clinic seemed to really dislike visits from outsiders. He permitted you to help once he heard Sophia's name, but all the patients' responses to your questions seemed odd. You asked about the green medicine they all mentioned, and Leonardus immediately became angry and kicked you out.
Oh, so you've
been...
Really?
Oh, so... But why?
Yes. I'll investigate a different app.
Additionals.
As Sophia suggested, you snuck into Leonidas's clinic at night and saw an unexpected sight. The patients were gone, and the person watching the place attacked you. You defeated him and discovered a journal that contained a plan to fake an epidemic so as to secretly gather human sacrifices. According to you, hurried to the plaza to tell Sophia what you had found at the clinic, but she wasn't there. A resistance soldier in the plaza said Sophia had received a report from an investigator and then quickly gone to the wine storehouse near Vienta Vineyard.
Sophia!
Who would do such a thing?
I got the message and came here right... What? The blood ritual? If the blood ritual was really... The only way to cure... So, there used to be people called... I've heard that a vamp... Jay Kander, please do. You should be able to find him at Stone Gulf. If I know Jay...
You went to the wine storehouse, but you were too late to stop the blood ritual. Routine said...
The Lord of Stoneguard, Fernin, an Archeum ally, was famous for being a particularly harsh ruler. He would frequently order the deaths of castle workers, prompting many to flee for their lives. His reign of terror ended when the leader of the Stone Guard resistance, Jake Hander, arrived. He and his allies drove Fernan from the castle.